Caven long neck from the reason why they have weather rings. From long times, Caven long neck live in the jungle is many tigers. They wear the ring for women, protect from tiger bite women. Gentlemen, maybe you go to work, you strong. Women take care baby. Yeah. And if the tiger looking for the thing for eat, it protect at the neck that can protect from tiger bite them. And second, they said, yeah, bad spirit must wear the ring for protect from bad spirit. If without the rings, maybe she will die. Maybe that family get bad luck. If wear the rings, that can bring good luck, and the girl will get good luck from the spirit like that. And third reason, they said, they wear the rings that for beautiful. Yeah, a gentleman love long neck. No. Before the ring is came from gold, real gold. Now gold expensive, they change to blast or blast. Those can maybe step on the ground a little bit. Under here, they use for living room, for like working, for stay with the family. When want to sleep, they are inside. They cook inside. They said when they cook from wood, you get smoke, insect, and mosquito run out. Separate toilet outside. Yeah, for this women, when they shower, take a shower, they shower in the river. Yeah. So, long neck Karen start to wear the rings from the girl have 5 years old. 5 years old start to wear the ring that came from one ring. The ring is one ring. Yeah, and they roll it around the neck. 5 years old, about 7 rings. How heavy between 0.5 kg to 2 kg, depend of size. Some ring is big size, some ring is small size. Yeah. And we'll give for the sister or daughter later, and they will put, try to carry on it. We'll put new rings longer. Every 3 years, change the old ring out and put the new rings longer, 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 and longer. Until 45 years old, it means every 3 years, it's heavy, 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 heavy until 45 years old. Stop to put more.
It's heavy.
It means get long enough.
Wow.
Beautiful enough. 45 years old.
Really heavy.
Rings between 26 to 32 rings. How heavy? Between 4 to 12 kilograms depends on the rings. Yeah. Sleeping time, shower time, every time with the rings. Take off when pregnant. Somebody pregnant about 8 or 9 months, oh, very heavy for children. Take off the rings, and when children 2 or 3 months return to wear the rings again, and when another time when they want to change a new rings longer, it means when long neck Karen without the rings, no die, still alive. Because of the ring didn't make the neck long, the ring get shoulder down, arm down. Yes, somebody said without the rings die. No. But normally, without the rings, no die. Still alive.
Look, the little girl just started wearing. Oh.
So now I can tell you half and half for Karen long neck wear and no wear rings. That's why if the student go to school, next student can speak in Thai, can read in Thai, they can get good job. But some families still wear the ring for the children because they said, oh, I'm scared for spirit. Yeah, my village, my family really stick for this thing. Current long neck, no religion, we live only spirit. They play spirit for house, play spirit for the river, play spirit for the farm. Everything is spirit, really stick. And when married, they can marry with same tribes. Cannot marry with another tribe. We put the powder. And the first we call Hanaka. The powder, she showed the powder is came from the skin of the tree, Hanaka tree. And the mix with some they mix with lemon, some they just put with the water and can decorate. They believe can protect sun, baby face like that. Today is Friday, right? Not too many children. Normally, so lot of children in here. Today is go to school. Yeah. Okay. And every family, they will have the souvenir from long neck. They do the scarf. Sell here. Some souvenir like this one. This is the material. Same with they do the rings, blast or blast. They do it here. But some souvenir, like the statue, they bring it from the market to sell here. Some souvenir, they do it here, like the tamaku. From the statue here, this is from the gentleman. And the black statue, that's like a lazy, no? Easy to black a little bit if you carry with you. Yeah.
I remember her. She's from the village.
What's this one? What, 100? Yeah,
yeah. Before, long times ago, Burma under for England. After independence from England, want to have own country, own land. Current long neck fighting with the soldier from Myanmar. They fighting. They don't want under for the soldier. Many people of current long neck have died. Yeah, maybe I think you heard about this thing. Some of them crossed the border to stay in Thai country nearby the border. And Thai government support them to live nearby the border. In the camp, in the village like this. But after now, no more fighting. Long neck Karen crossed the border to live in Thai for working. Work. Learn from technology, also children. After they go to school, everyone is smart, everyone improved now. I think maybe next in the future, for the people who have lettering, I think gonna be just a small group for some group only.
What a beautiful place to live.
And in the mountains.
Yeah, that's where they live. That's their actual house. It's like Philippine houses. Yeah. Very similar.